Though my wings have been stolen and my blade lost, I yet have the gun and the rose kept safely in my heart. Oh, this is nice.
Game start.
Oh, this is nice.
Campus students. We're scheduled to arrive at the field exercise grounds at 5:40 a.m. tomorrow morning. Please make sure you go to bed early and get ready for tomorrow.
Huh. It's quite the sight.
You wake up early for a pretty boy.
I train in the mornings, so this is normal for me. The Canyon City Raquel. It's a key hub connecting to Jirai, if I recall.
You mean the entertainment city, Raquel. That light you see out there is fueled by Mira, passion, and desire. But I guess I don't hate it.
The light of sinful pleasure engulfed by the coming dawn. How elegant. I can't read her intentions at all. Just like with Ash, if she becomes an issue for Instructor Rin and the others. Wait, not just Instructor Rin? Why am I concerned about Yuna and Kurt too?
What? Are we there already?
We're still two stops away. It's currently 0455. You should go back to sleep.
Okay, got it. In that case, you be my pillow, Allie.
Yuna, I can't breathe.
Agat. Estelle, Joshua, and Ren.
Thank you.
Now, what to do?
Oh, yeah! Hey, instructor, want a race?
Whoa there. I hope you plan to stay below the speed limit.
This would be more fun if I were riding with the instructor.
She needs a filter so bad.
Eyes on the road, please.
Oh, a treasure chest.
Let's take a right here.
Right. Let him in.
Entirely by chance, I assure you.
It's good to see you, Reen. And Class 7, too.
No, he has a point.
I've heard about you two. You're the new members of Class 7, aren't you?
Ash Carbide and Musée Ygritte.
I came here to discuss security measures for the Imperial Provincial Council, but we've just finished our meeting, so I should be on my way. If you would excuse me, Brigadier General, Patrick.
Of course. Thank you for your time.
Do remember to keep a close eye on the Marquis.
Yes, understood.
I'd heard the rumors, but it seems the crossbell situation is more chaotic than I'd even imagined.
Half a year, right? Back at the Northern War Victory Celebration. Wallace Bardius at your service. I lead the Unified Regions Army, and I'd like to welcome you to Lemaire, new Class 7. Seems like General Le Guin's really got your nose to the grindstone.
The seat is comfortable, but I never thought they'd enter mass production. You must be happy about it, though, Reen. You used to ride your bike everywhere.
I am. And it never would have happened without Angelica and George. Let's get going. Let's get going.
So, Reen. Now, let's see. Oh, wow. Nice. I'll send you your reward.
Crimson Slash! More enemies! Let's go!